To add two figure 8 patterns to your LiDAR mission, click on the pattern in the left menu and place one figure at the end and one at the beginning of the route. You also can use drag and drop to change the order of the segments in your mission. In this way, the calibration pattern can be quickly added to the starting or ending point of the route automatically.